Hello YouTube, how you doing? This is Mikos, Milan Mitchell, also known as DJ To Bad Mik. Yeah, today is Friday, March 20th, 2015, the first day of spring. Yeah, I enjoyed 57 degree weather in Hastings, Minnesota. Yeah, a little bit about me. Yeah, I'm gonna give you an overview of what I did in the past week. Yeah, I am back to working on my play called Living in Iowa City. I wrote some scenes about St. Patrick's Day and about me traveling from Iowa City, Iowa to Cedar Rapids, Iowa, the hero publishing company in my play. And then I'm still working on my remake of Sasha's Teenage Life, the play that I have originally wrote in 2002. And I wrote a 2015 version of that same play with the remake, and I get to see myself as a baby, even though I'm a fictional character in the play. And the 2015 version called Sasha's Teenage Life Second Edition will focus more on Sasha's life in greater detail. But what I'm really on YouTube today, what I really want to talk about today on YouTube is that I went from 270 pounds to 265 pounds. I lost 5 pounds by exercising at the Hastings YMCA and the Egan YMCA. And I was playing basketball, running, jogging, going on the treadmill, doing exercise bikes, going like 8 miles an hour without holding on to the railing on a treadmill. And I can even touch a 10-foot rim by grabbing on the basketball rim. But I had to learn isometrics and polymetric exercising and jumping. And it took me a long time to finally grab the 10-foot rim with both of my hands. Completed 2 books on how to write a successful play and screenplay. And one of the plays will help me write a script. Just in case you don't know it, I added my 4th Facebook group called Mikos and Mitchell. Mikos and Mitchell, 10-minute and 1-act plays. And then one of the books I've read, it also talks about how to format the play and screenplay and how to avoid writer's block, which they're going to discuss that next Friday at the 24-hour playwriting challenge, and as well as the course that I will take in April of 2015. It's going to be a creative writing course through the Hastings Community Education. It's a 9-credit course, but I have a 2-week grace period to complete all my work, my writing assignments. It's basically a creative writing class, and it'll be a review of what I learned in community college, intro to writing classes, intro to literature, English composition 1 and 2, and of course playwriting 1 and 2. That's one of my favorite. On the University of Iowa campus, as well as downtown Iowa City in that play. And I will finish that scene. It's kind of similar to a 1-act play. Like, as I read in the book, I can't remember what book it was called, but according to the book that I've read, I think that's how I'll write a play and screenplay. Yep, don't forget to comment down below. Good night.